Come on in, folks. I'll show you an inmate cell. So the beds obviously are here, but they don't just sleep in here. They also have to share one desk between three of them, which has a very limited amount of space, as you can see. And this is also their bathroom. So it's significantly cramped space. There's not a lot of room to walk around, move around, or perform any other tasks other than either be on their bunks or perhaps one of them be at the desk or using the toilet.